what he's doing, like he knows how to play the game, but he doesn't, and it really fools you. And it's kind of funny actually, because they throw the ball at him and he tries to catch it in his mouth, but the ball's too big, so it goes like this, and it just slips out of his mouth and it goes to other players, and it's really cool.
Excellent, honey, that's superb. You got one last thing.
Oh yeah, okay.
Who do you think should see this movie? What's the target audience for this movie?
Everybody should see this movie. I think whoever wants to see a dog play basketball, and who wouldn't want to see a dog play basketball, you know? So I think everyone should see it.
I threw this up and I got two.